town there's a little old woman and a little old man that lived in a little old house.
They did not have any children, nope, not even one.
One day the little old woman decided to make a boy out of gingerbread.
I am making a little gingerbread boy. I am going out the door and putting it in the pan. Into the oven. You go.
I will just yum yum.
Oh, the little gingerbread boy is done.
Out jumped the little gingerbread boy out the door and down the street he ran.
The little old woman, the little old man ran after him.
Run along as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
And the little gingerbread boy ran on and on until he saw the cow.
Stop, little gingerbread boy. I want to eat you.
Didn't catch him.
The little gingerbread boy ran on and on until he saw a horse.
You look good enough to eat. I run away from a little old woman and a little old man and a cow and I can run away from you too. I can run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
And the horse couldn't catch him. The little gingerbread boy ran on and on until he saw the fox.
By this time, the little gingerbread boy was sure that nobody could catch him.
I ran away from a little older woman and a little older man and a cow and a horse. And I can run away from you too. I can run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm gingerbread man.
Why I would not catch you if I could? I would not even think of it.
Oh no, I regret.
Jump on my tail and I'll take your crown.
The gingerbread boy jumped on the fox's tail.
And the fox swam deeper.
Let the gingerbread boy, you better get on my back or you will get wet.
The fox swam deeper.
My back is tired, little gingerbread boy. You better get on my nose.
And soon as the fox reached the shore, the fox threw back his head and gobbled him up.
And that was the end.